easy. Okay, fella. Thank you. Okay there. Now, boy. Yep.
Stay here, boy.
Must be near.
Need no new friends on the road. Get lost.
Stay calm. Whoa, easy. How you doing, boy? Thank you.
out.
Yeah.
If you're looking for gold, I'd go upriver. I'm having no luck here.
Hope your luck turns around.
This is the one. This is the one. Vamos a ver, vamos a ver, vamos a ver. Mierda, no veo nada aquí. Vamos, vamos, te voy a dar un poco de amor. ¿Dónde está?
Let's go.
Hey, hey, hey,
You still want to do this?
My money.
It's only temporary. This'll all be sorted out soon, I promise. Guys, I just need a quick word, please. The whole saloon's overrun with rats. Losing business left and right. I need to get someone to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done. Possibly be mulling over.
All right, calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here.
That's it!
Thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
I killed worse.
Shopping, eh?
Oh, sorry.
Hey, folks.
Glad to see you again.
Hello, sir.
So, Lion or
Seven? Mister?
All right, let's have a look.
I hope you make something pretty with that.
Damn rats got in the grain last night.
Well, I need to get back. Hey, mister.
Howdy. Oh, pardon.
I'm sorry there. Partner.
I thought I'd see you again. Explore. I have quite the stock. Fine, sure. Wow me. Sure, I suppose. Why not? I'll take it, sure. I won't ask where it came from. Interested in one of my charms? And here you are. Fantastic, no? All finished. Truly unique and just for you.
Too many questions about its previous ownership.
These natives. Sure. Hard to match my prices, you know.
I trust nobody's missing this. What?
Look, keep your hands to yourself.
Apologies.
Quit bothering me!
Hey, fellas.
Hey, partner.
Howdy. Uh-oh, mister. Howdy.
Hello, sir.
Hey there, mister.
Hey there, mister.
Why you playing like that?
Hello, sir.
How you doing, friend?
Time to wake up. We're here.
Thanks for that, partner. All the best.
I got real bad nerves. I can't work. Can you give me some money?
Let's go, boy.
I just want to get a drink. I'm parched.
Hey, mister.
Hey, brother. Hey. Mr. Arthur! Why are you always so mad? You're crazy. All that shooting. And they said I was crazy. I'm not crazy. Not like you. You beat up the big fella. He once beat me up. I asked for it. You think you're real crazy, mister?
Are you really calling me crazy?
I fought in a war, mister. I did. Sent me strange seeing all them fellas die.
Which war was that exactly?
A bad one, Mr. Arthur. Oh, a real bad.
There's good wars?
I saw terrible things. I ain't been the same since. I get funny. I'll go now. Don't act crazy now.
Yep.
Yep.
Move it. Move it! On your knees.
Panzers, we will not take up a moment longer than we got to. Give over
you
your money.
You better forget about it.
Time to go, boy. Whoa, easy.
Very good. Very good. Very good.
Mr. Mason?
Oh, oh, Mr. Morgan.
You want to be careful up here. Land is real treacherous.
Sure.
Real treacherous. I've been here before.
Have you?
Yes. Funny how things turn out. Never quite how you expect, is it?
No, I don't suppose it is.
What you shooting?
Eagles. You know, the images, they really are beautiful. All thanks to you. I'd be some poor creature's bad meal by now, many times over, but for you.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Please, you step away from the cliff edge.
But I'm trying to get an eagle there.
Yeah, they're beautiful. But unlike you, they can fly.
Too true. You really must think I'm a buffoon, don't you? You think I'm such a dimwit, I'd just slip off the edge of a cliff.
No, but, well, maybe a little.
Please, sir. I'm dense, but not that dense. This area is quite safe. Quite. Oh, oh!
Ah! Damn!
You're right. I am that much of a buffoon. Give me a hand, please. Put me out of my misery.
Come here.
Oh, thank you. You know what? Bugger the eagles, I'm going home. You know, I really did get some amazing pictures, thanks to you. And somehow, I haven't quite broken my neck.
You take care.
And you too, sir. Sorry for all the trouble.
Of course, of course. Oh, and here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan. Boy is a hunter. Boy is a killer. Arthur, you've met but not been introduced to Mr. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sheriff Gray.
How are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Tough business you boys had.
We did?
Oh, there's no need to pretend with me, sir. Life can be tough.
So it can.
And no man owes another anything.
No, sir.
But still, I feel you were hard done by. Losing your employment like that. But still, here in Rhodes, we have work enough for honest men.
Oh, that's some strong stuff. Still. Don't seem to be doing you any harm, I guess.
Exactly. Whoa. Excuse me a moment.
I told you we was moving up in this world. Deputies.
You have finally lost your mind.
Amongst these drunkards, hillbillies, and slavers? Good, honest thieves like us. We're bound to be moralizers in a place like this. Oh, Sheriff Gray, you are back.
Now listen, sir. There is shine in them woods, though, and it is costing this county its good name and the state a whole lot of income. You boys wouldn't mind rooting it out. Maybe we'll make you permanent. I gotta set me down a second.
Not a problem, sir. Not a problem at all. You are in safe hands now.
And people waste time with the temperance movement. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses.
Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
Climb on up. Let's go.
Why aren't you getting on the wagon?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Archibald,
how are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Oh, yes. I think he's learned his lesson.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounty hunters to do their dirty work these days, but Sheriff Gray believes the law should keep the law. Now, I'm sure I don't need to remind you, there's a chain of command here.
There is?
Dang straight there is. This is a dangerous business, but follow my lead and you'll be just fine.
Sure. Hey! Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here.
Of course!
Who else would be?
You were a big help with them, Manderson boys, and I put in a very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
We appreciate that.
We rounded up the others soon after. I'm pushing for the rope myself, but that's by the by.
So, these moonshiners?
Not just any moonshiners. Braithwaites. I told you about the Braithwaites.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family had a fortune at one point until, well, a few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over Lemoyne. Quick as we destroy one, another one pops up. You could call it a pitiful fall from grace.
if they had any grace to start with.
I have no time for tax dodgers.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has a rather expensive interest in thoroughbred horses to maintain.
But I heard something about it being gold these families were fighting over.
Well, that's the rumor. But the Greys and the Braithwaites think the other stole a fortune from them. But it happened so long ago, I don't know for sure if it's true.
Must be tough being rich, huh?
So I imagine.
That badge rather suits you, Mr. W.
Yes. I thought so, too.
Does it feel good to be back at it, serving your country?
I wouldn't go that far.
Whoa! Whoa! Hold up. You see that wagon? Open.
I swear they got it in for me.
You could try washing once in a while.
No, this must have happened recently. Hey, come have a look at this. Look, suit and tie, one bullet clean through the forehead. Well, my money says this is the handiwork of a gang called the Lemoyne Raiders.
Yeah, I've run into them.
Let's see if we've got any identification. Okay. We should get going. I'll send someone over here later to clean this up.